to our hometown friends, man. Thank y'all for your support. We're gonna keep this shit moving forward. This is the title track off the last record. This one is called Majesty and Decay. We'll be right back. you very much, man. You guys having fun? Yes! Cool. See, the local shows for us are always very weird because we know so many of you guys out there, so it's kind of like playing a huge rehearsal space to all of our friends, man. So we thank y'all for joining us, man. I'd like to give a quick shout out to the people who made this all possible right now, and it's an appropriate song because we're going to take you back to the first record. I'd like to send this out to Albert and Decibel Magazine for, first of all, for inviting us out on this trip. That's been a phenomenal experience for us. But for doing such a great job of making this the fucking the package of the year, really. So we thank you all for joining us tonight and making this a reality here in Brooklyn. We're going to dedicate this next one to Albert and the boys at Decibel Magazine. This is the title track off the first record. This is called Carnal Possession. you very much. Quick shout out to the bands real quick. I'm going to keep my mouth shut tonight. We don't have a lot of time. So I know you're happy about that one. I'd like to send a shout out to the bands right now. Black Anvil opened up the show tonight. Give it up for them. Brian, you just joined us last night in Connecticut. They're with us to the end now in Orlando. And our good friends from Birmingham of over 20 years, man. Give it up for the boys in Napalm Death. And the reason why we're all here, of course, man, this is our fifth time out with these guys. It's an absolute pleasure every time, man. Truly one of the coolest and nicest bands to tour with, and I mean the shit out of that. This one goes out to our good friends and their crew, Cannibal Corpse! What the hardest thing we'll break, this is called Swarm of Terror. Yeah!